first rookie in history ever to win. And when I do, I'm talking big new sponsor with private helicopters. No more medicated bumper women. No more rusty old cars.
What's wrong with rusty old cars?
Well, I don't mean you, man. I mean other old cars. You know, not like you. I like you.
Nah, it's okay, man. Hey, you think maybe one day I can get a ride in one of them helicopters? I mean, I've always wanted to ride in one of them fancy helicopters.
Yeah, sure.
You mean it?
Oh, yeah, anything you say.
I knowed I made a good choice.
And what?
My best friend.
Hey, Sticker.
Ah!
I'm sorry.
Whoa, you scared me. You gotta be careful.
I scared myself, scaring you, scaring me.
I mean, I wasn't, like, scared.
No, of course not.
I was more...
Just, I overheard you talking to Mater.
When? You just now? What did you hear?
Oh, just something about a helicopter ride.
Oh, yeah, he got a kick out of that, didn't he?
Did you mean it?
What?
That you'll get him a ride.
Oh, who knows? I mean, first things first, I gotta get out of here and make the race.
You know, Mater trusts you.
Yeah? Okay.
Did you mean that?
What?
Was it just a yeah, okay, or yeah, okay, or yeah, okay?
Look, I'm exhausted. It's kind of been a long day.
Yeah. Okay. Night.
Hey, thank you.
What did you just say?
You know, thanks for letting me stay here. It's nice to be out of the impound, and it's great. Newly refurbished, right?
Yeah.